Hi Phil, how are you?
Pretty good, and you?
Good. So how was your weekend in Glasgow?
It was excellent. It was really good to meet the other geography movers and to learn, experience the dance moves, and also to go and do like a spontaneous dancing outside the art gallery. That was really, really helpful.
What was the best part? What was your favourite part?
I think it's meeting the other geography movers. The enthusiasm that they have isn't very infectious, and it's one of those sort of things which makes you want to go home, make sure you do your practice and get ready to start up your geography move classes.
Exactly.
So in Blackpool, what we're going to be doing is for a charity, which is called Alcoholics Anonymous, and we're going to set up a geography move session for them for their New Year's Eve party. So the idea is to break the ice for people, because it's a lot harder to do that when you haven't had any alcohol, and to make sure that they enjoy their New Year's Eve like most people would.